One thing that all of us we got in common as alpha males is cars. Some of you maybe like big cars, and some of you maybe like small cars, and some of us we like fast cars. We like the power of that M on the four and the black coil. We like fast cars. We like strong cars. Others like small cars. Others like flinty cars. Others even like them to be hot and fast and big and small at the same time. You got a choice. So gentlemen, the reason why we love cars so much, because we understand the cars take us from point A and they take us to point B. That's why all of us as alphas, we got the thing for cars. As for me, I have cars so much, and I know you love so much. And last time we talked about our gift, taking our gift to the next level. But my man, there's only one thing that could take your gift from right this point A to that point B, and that is a vehicle. Because for you to take your gift from point A, to take it to point B, so that it can be able to shine in point C, you need the right vehicle. So today, today, gentlemen, I'm here to talk about the vehicle that is gonna be driving your gift from point A to point B, so that your gift can shine at point C. So are you ready? Are you ready, gentlemen, to take your gift from point A to point B, then let it shine in point C? Are you? So let's dive in the amazing show, because it's getting alpha male experience, you know? So let's dive in that amazing show. Whoa!
Keep up, nigga.
And welcome to Getting Alpha Male Experience Game with Mas, and I am your host and one and only Mas. And today, gentlemen, we're gonna be pushing you into the gift. We're about to pimp your ride so that you're getting into your vehicle and you're taking your vehicle from point A to point B, so that you can understand and drive your gift to that point, because your gift must shine, your gift must be experienced, your gift must be seen, because that gift is important. So gentlemen, that sounds like it's something we can do today, because I know you like vehicles. The first point of today, the first point, you amazing alpha, is you are, you must think bigger than the ride that your parents drove. This thinking bigger than the ride that your parents drove, it means that you, whatever that you're gonna put in your gift and whatever work that you're gonna put in your gift is gonna be expressed in a unique way, because that gift that is yours is very unique. You can never ever do it in a way that anybody else have ever done it. You're gonna come in and you're gonna express your gift in your own way, and that's what express your gift in your own way. That's how you're gonna express your gift to its full potential. And using the vehicle, you must understand that this vehicle that you're in right now is gonna take you to the next level of your step, and before you know it, you're gonna get another vehicle that is gonna take you to the next level. The stages, grade one, grade two, the three of vehicles. As you are going on and on driving your vehicle, going further with you driving your vehicle, you're gonna start come to the point where you can start seeing that your gift is getting better and it's getting better, it's getting perfected as you're working towards it each and every day. And you, your gift getting perfected each and every day, if your gift is gonna start to become so heavy for the vehicle. The vehicle is gonna be like this, because your gift is gonna be starting to be heavy for your vehicle. So as you drive, you're gonna start to see that your vehicle is gonna lean back a little bit at the back, and you need to upgrade your vehicle. You need to take your vehicle and get another vehicle so that it can take you to the next level of your gift, because you cannot take one vehicle from the start of the journey to the end of the journey of your gift. So you need to understand that it's you getting in the next vehicle, and the next vehicle takes you to the next vehicle that is on the next level. It's levels. And the second point, gentlemen, for today is don't be afraid to test drive other vehicles. You amazing alpha as you are right now, don't be afraid to test drive other vehicles. Because you now, you got your vehicle and you're sleeping on. My man, don't be afraid to go in the garage and test down on an C63 AMG. My man, because there's nothing that can motivate you, that inspires you by just being on some next level shit. So my man, you are not really your level. Don't be afraid for you as a singer to go to a big concept of music and go behind that stage to see what's happening behind the stage. Because my man, if you don't go to those bigger levels, let's say you're a businessman, you're a younger entrepreneur, don't be afraid to hang out with proper business CEOs that have made billions. Don't be afraid, because you, putting yourself in debt, you're testing other vehicles, and it makes your vehicle that you have to upgrade, and it makes you want to upgrade vehicles, because my man, test driving is amazing. That's what you see when you want to go to BMW or Mercedes-Benz dealership. They say, my man, we're going to give you a test drive before you can buy it, because test driving is so amazing. It makes you feel like you already have what you don't have. So even whatever gift that you have, whatever dreams that you have for your future, don't be afraid to put yourself in that game of the higher levels of it and test drive and just be in that environment and let that energy be familiar with your energy. And my man, before you know it, the car that you just test drive it will be yours. It's one tip, you as an amazing alpha, don't you ever be afraid of test driving a vehicle that is out of your range. Don't you ever be afraid to test drive a vehicle that is out of your range. To the third point of today, which is backing up the second point. The third point of today, gentlemen, is you gotta keep your eyes on the road. You gotta stay focused, my man. You gotta stay focused, my man. You gotta stay focused, because you, when you have your vehicle and you're driving a vehicle and you're going towards your journey, my man, there's gonna be distractions. They're gonna become people that are gonna come. They're gonna tell you to distract you from your destination. So one thing I want you is to keep your eyes at the end goal, where you wanna be with your gift, where you wanna take your gift, how you see yourself 5 years from now with your gift. You keep on looking at that and don't be distracted by so many stuff, because it's more you're driving this gift, my man, driving a Bentley maybe, but when you're driving this gift, there's too many distractions on the way. So keep your eyes on the road and keep your eyes further so that you can see the road and understand that your gift, you could go into the end goal of your gift, because there is going to be distractions. There are going to be distractions, and they're going to be failed. They're going to be setbacks. They're going to be one step forward, then they're going to be two steps back. So all of that, never ever drop your energy and never ever let go. Never ever give up, because the journey looks so long. It might sound long. It might look long. It might look impossible. Never ever stop and never ever feel like the journey is too much. All you need to do is keep your head up as an alpha male and look straight in the road and keep your eyes on the road and stay focused, because you are amazing and you are an amazing alpha plus, baby. Fourth point for today, gentlemen, is you gotta beware of speed humps and roadblocks. The third, the fourth point of today, speed humps and roadblocks. You gotta be understanding that your gift is very, very precious. It's very, very important. It's very, very valuable. So as you're driving through, right, there are gonna be roadblocks on the way. You're gonna be stopped by certain people telling you that you can't make it. My man, you're gonna be stopped by certain people that are gonna try to drag you back. Those are speed bumps. They're gonna drag you back while you're taking your gift to the next level. My man, you're gonna be trying to drift into that gear. Then some other person is gonna come and crash on you. So, bro, you gotta beware of the speed bumps and you gotta beware of the roadblocks. But there are other people that are just roadblocks in your life. They'll come there, they'll try to stop you. There are other people that are gonna be speed bumps in your life. As you're trying to move further, trying to get further, they'll come and try to block on you, because they don't want you to leave your gift to its full potential. So bro, one thing I want you to understand is that when you're driving your gift, be very, very careful of who's around you. Be very, very careful who you're driving with in your gift. Because other people, they'll hold on to you, then there'll be pressure, and as you try to move forward, you can't really move forward because you're carrying too much weight in your vehicle. So my man, when you're driving your vehicle, be very, very careful on that. And when you're driving your careful, look towards the road. And when you're driving your vehicle, these roadblocks, don't mind them. Haters, don't mind them. Snares, don't mind them. Just keep your head up and move forward, because this gift, my bro, it needs to impact the world, not just the neighborhood. The world. So don't ever, ever be dragged down or be pulled. And the fifth and the final point for today, gentlemen, since we have talked about all the points of today, and this is the fifth point of the today, we were supposed to put it at the first one, we had to put it to the last so that you can stick with me until the end of this amazing video. Alpha, we have talked about you dreaming bigger than your vehicle that your parents once drove, right? Then we've talked about you talking and driving other, test driving other vehicles in your process, in your journey towards your vehicle, right? Then we have also talked about you keeping your eyes on the road and being aware of the roadblocks and also the speed humps. But now, the fifth point is one thing that you must check yourself each and every time when you're going towards this journey, because it makes the whole journey. This makes the whole journey of your gift be amazing. And the fifth point of today for you, Alpha, will be you gotta stay hydrated. Staying hydrated is one thing you must keep in your heart, in your mind all the time. I preach all this all the time. I think by now you know. If you don't know, stay hydrated and drink the water right now after watching this amazing video. Ah, woo! That was amazing. Yeah, and that's it for me today, gentlemen. I'm getting out from Male Experience Game with Month, and I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope that you find this video so informative. And if you did, don't forget to give us one like. Don't be stingy with those likes. Give us one like. Like, subscribe down if you're new to this channel, but this is the only one and only channel in this universe that is going to inspire you and that is going to build you from the inside and to the outside for you to become the best man and the alpha male that you're meant to be. Because I know that you're amazing and I know that you're worth it. So about you building yourself from the inside to the outside, everything follows. So consider yourself subscribing and put a notification so that you don't miss any of these amazing videos, because two of them, they come your way each and every week and you don't have to miss them. And I know that you don't want to miss them. So subscribe, give us a like, share with your friends, and really helps us grow and help yourself grow as well. And that's for me, Mars, and the rest of the Game with Mars crew. My homie, you know what time it is. We are out. Be amazing and always be kind.